everyone, and welcome back to the Showstoppers channel. I've just been out the field, and as you can see, I'm well overdue for a touch-up of this style. As y'all see, my invisible part is not so invisible anymore. It has lifted and shifted, as you can see. I've been using this olive oil spritz on it every day before heading out, and it has lasted for about 10 days. I was in the field for about a couple of days, and this lasted for 10 days. So I am going to redo my invisible part and redo this style, the crimp style, because I like it so much. And because I have a sew-in, so I have to make it last more than 2 weeks. Y'all know I cannot go to work looking like a ragamuffin in the morning. Got out the field, got the little training exercise out the way. Now it's time to get back into the regular, you know, regimen of things. So, anyway, enjoy the video and the tutorial, and you'll be able to see how I do this. So, enjoy.